How are you? Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, BioASMR. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different. And I hope this video is really tingly. I was just about to do it, and then I realized I could make an ASMR video out of it. But first, I would like to apologize for my lip. It is so disgusting. I bust it open when I was on a trampoline, and I'd had a few drinks. So sorry that I look how I look. And yeah. So for today's video, I've recently started to get quite spiritual. So I ordered a bunch of crystals and sage and incense and loads of other spiritual stuff, which I will do a haul on if you guys want that. But for today's video, we're going to be doing a cleanse, a spiritual cleanse. And this is going to clear out all the negative energy in my room, because there is quite a lot of it at the minute as lockdown is starting to like ease up. I don't know, but that's what we're gonna do today. I'm gonna stop rambling, and yeah, I'm gonna take you guys through the process of a spiritual cleanse, and hopefully this will benefit you guys by being tingly, and also clearing out your negative energy. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, to start this cleanse, I cleaned my room so that it was like a fresh start, and it made me feel better to start cleansing. So there is my clean room. And then at the start of this cleanse, you have to open all the windows so that the negative energy can leave your room. So that is me just opening the window. Then you have to cover all of your mirrors, and I am just using some black shirts because I only have one mirror in my room. So that is what I'm doing. This is the next t-shirt. I only needed two because all my t-shirts are oversized. There we go. Then I just changed all my lights so that the atmosphere was different, turned some lights off, made it more dimmer, and then a colourful light for Jupiter, my fish. So that was the atmosphere in my room. It was all clean, and the lights, and it was just a vibe. There. And here is my like spiritual nightstand for my crystal. Here we are putting on a bracelet and a necklace of an obsidian black stone, which is used for spiritual cleansing and protection, and it releases blockages and cuts ties with negativity. Then I'm just getting out what I need for this cleanse, so a lighter and the smoke of prayer, and then this feather for space for peace, love, and prosperity. So mote it be. release all energies that do not serve me, negativity that surrounds me, and all fears that limit me. I clear this space for peace, love, and prosperity. So motive me. Had to go and do it over to Jupiter so that he has no bad vibes, no bad vibes or negativity. And you just follow your room with the feather. And then I got my clear quartz, my clear quartz crystals, and I put them in each of my hands, and I just like to sit on my window ledge and meditate and like release my intentions out into the atmosphere and into the world. So guys, I really hope that you enjoyed today's video and that it was super duper 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 relaxing, relaxing, relaxing. And I also hope it taught you a bit more about the spiritual side of the world, the world, the world, the world. If you guys like these videos, I do some other cleanses which maybe I could film. If you like this video, please comment down below, and then hopefully I'll see you in my next video or in my previous video if you want to go and check that out. Bye guys.